show now. Caught in the black shorts. We've got Leo James in the red and white. I think Leo needs to get his guard up a bit more here, to be honest with you, but oof. Tried punching off the break there. Callum looks like he's boxing all right, to be honest with you. This Leo's got no guard whatsoever for his head anyway. Don't know if he's just very brave. Switching stance there as well. Yeah, this Callum needs to take his chance here because I don't know, this guy's got no guard whatsoever. Blowing kisses at him now. That's what happens when you've got no guard anyway. Just keep your guard up, mate. You might have half a chance. I think Callum's really hurting that. Blowing now, Callum's smiling, confidence. Might not go much further there. Still no guard from Leo. Come on, mate, get your arms up. This Callum's trying to make it look like a boxing fight, to be fair. Yeah, easy round there for Callum. I think Leo this round, he just needs to get his guard up. Throw a few punches, but normal boxer. Yeah, I think that was quite an easy win for round one to the red corner there. Two, here we go. That's better. Leo seems to have his guard up a bit higher this time. I think his corner man must have given him a bit of a going over. Get your hands up, mate. Nice uppercut there from Callum. I think Leo felt that. Yeah, lovely shot. I can't see this carrying on. He's spat his gum shield out. Yeah, referee's called it off. Too brave. Callum boxed well there as well, to be fair. Thank you.